Hello and welcome to Ocean Way Audio. I'm Colin Liebeck. I'm here with Alan Sides. Welcome to GearFest 2021. This venture started in your garage when you were how old?
13 years old. I built my first studio when I was 13, and basically it was on a street called Ocean Way in Santa Monica Canyon.
What kind of things were you recording when you were 13?
Mostly R&B and pop, all sorts of different acts. We probably did 50 albums out of the garage, I would say. It was a good run. And then, of course, we moved to Hollywood. We built major studios in Hollywood, in Sherman Oaks. We built studios in Nashville. We built studios in St. Bart's in the Caribbean. 18 rooms in all. And our studios are arguably the most successful commercial studios in the world. Albums recorded our studios have sold in excess of a billion records.
Alan, our technology is clearly different. Can you go into that a little bit?
So we have some very unique proprietary technology. In regards to our horn systems, there's never been anything like what we're making with the level of performance, the dispersion, the distortion characteristics of our systems. They're utterly unique. Even our microphone is like no ribbon microphone ever made before. It's a revolution, a complete change in the approach of making ribbon microphones, as is all of our technologies.
What are some of the specific applications that our technology fits into perfectly?
Well, I think, you know, like on an education level, one problem is that anytime you have a group of 8 or 9 people standing behind you as a mixer, and you really would like them to hear the same sound you're hearing, so you're discussing, how shall I EQ the snare? And everybody, most loudspeakers, you have to be in one spot to hear it. On our system, everyone hears the same sound. Even with our smallest system, you can still get incredibly wide dispersion. That's a very valuable tool. When we play back material for our clients, we want it to sound as impressive as possible. We're not looking for a hype, but if we've made something sound great, we want everyone in the room to hear what we're hearing. And I think we've created something that is utterly unique in that respect.
Yeah, I remember looking at some pictures. Our RM1B was being used in a setup for orchestra.
Yeah, there's a major scoring mixer who does a lot of the John Williams gigs, and he tried a pair of our ribbon mics as the wides, you know, next to the M50s, and I think he was fairly shocked that a microphone in that price wage could sound comparable to a microphone that sells for $30,000.
And why is that?
Well, we created a ribbon microphone that has the most powerful magnetic structure that's ever been done for a ribbon microphone. That gives you infinitely greater sensitivity and higher output level compared to a conventional. But other than that, we also created an architecture around the ribbon that basically creates a neutral sound signature, meaning it doesn't add anything to the sound. It's a very open, airy, natural sound. The other thing is that our microphone goes out to 25 kilohertz. So basically, it's extremely wide.
So there's no roll-off.
There's no roll-off. It also goes down, you know, to 20 hertz, no problem. So it's extremely wide bandwidth and extremely natural sounding. It's impervious to overload. It also sounds incredibly natural on human voice.
Yeah. A lot of people ask me, why should I consider horns versus conventional cabinets? Or why should I consider an Ocean Way product versus some of the more conventional products out there?
All of our systems, from our smallest to our largest, have incredibly wide bandwidth, meaning that all of them go, even our smallest speakers, go amazingly low for their physical size, and they all go out extremely high. But more important than that is the consistency between units, meaning that all of our systems are typically within 1.25 dB of each other. So you as a mixer are listening to a sound, a vocal, or a guitar, and you're panning it, the definition is so linear across the space that those decisions can be easily made because you're hearing correctly. I love definition, I love clarity, I like attack.
The punch.
I like the punch, I'm a punch freak. I'll be honest with you, you can't make it punch enough for me. Most of our woofers are light aluminum cones, aluminum voice coils, but with huge magnetic structures and cast frames. So they can move a lot of air, but are very light and they respond fast to transients. So you get a lot of definition, but you also get extension. And of course, in today's pop music, low bass is important.
So how did our relationship with Sweetwater begin?
Well, I think it all started, you know, at a NAMM show. And Chuck Surak came down and listened to our monitor system on the floor of the show. And I think he was blown away with what it sounded like.
What did you think when you first went to Sweetwater? What was that like as a partner?
Well, it's an amazing organization. I mean, I think one thing that impressed me incredibly was that the salespeople are some of the most knowledgeable I've ever run across. They're ex-engineers, or they're musicians, or they're producers, and they're intimately familiar with what you're talking about. And so it's unique to have the ability to actually call any organization and be able to get someone on the phone who can actually answer a technical question.
Sure.
In a way that you can hang out and say, okay, now I know what I need to do. I mean, that's an invaluable asset.
Thanks for spending time with us at Ocean Way Audio. please call your SE and if with any questions you might have and visit sweetwater.com. Also, you can visit oceanwayaudio.com and check out some of our content as well.